trot goes back a century and a half as a coach and four rattles through the streets of the capital. Lord Mayor's coachman, George Wilson, holds the reins as a dozen overseas sightseers at a time, mainly Americans, enjoy an unrivaled view of London's passing scene, a new facility for tourists. When the coach was new, the noise of engines and the fumes of petrol were horrors unknown. Life went at a steady 7 miles an hour, and that's just the pace they like it today.